Why, hello there. No. Hey, Fem. How's it going? Wow, I've got 5 people. Awesome. Right, I'm going to start straight away. Because I need to get to sleep tonight, maybe. Sometime. Oh, Meg's here as well. Oh, everyone's here. Woohoo! As you can tell, my voice hasn't healed yet from the weekend. So, we shall see how this goes. And I'm going to probably fail at these because I am super tired today. Someone kept me up till about 2 o'clock in the morning. And it wasn't Clay. Or Gemma. Silence on the screen. Right, get the mouse off there. What are you doing? Here we go. Right. So let's get started. I can't remember where we finished last time.
I would never have let the drill start if I had known the consequences. It trapped us here.
You trapped us here.
I am doing my duty.
I haven't played the right thing to do. I'm going to go back to keyboard. I completely forgot. Right.
I cannot do wrong.
Yes, you can.
I am a machine. Can a calculator commit evil? Can a watch do good?
Well, this is going to be hard, I think.
The personality you wish. Whether that is good or evil. But I am just a
speaking clock. How does this all even do?
And at the third stroke, the time will be 3:41 and 55 seconds.
Moves all those, okay. I'll take it anyway. Let's go there. God. This is gonna be hard. I don't remember what I'm doing. That one. I'm trying to get me legs cut off. Can you all hear me all right? Is that everything working? It keeps freezing. Oh no. Right, let me turn the thing down. That one. Try that one. Just make it a bit easier. Let me know if that works better. Alice. That one. Space, there we go. That was, oh, that's the wrong one. God damn it. This is going to be a long night of puzzles. It would help if I got on the platform first, wouldn't it? Thank you. that door. I've got to do the opposite. Okay. Where are you, robot? There you are. The point of this game is, well, to start off with, it started out as you being woken up from cryogenic status or something to save the ground crew that are on the Jupiter's moon, because they were apparently in danger. But as it's gone through the storyline, it turns out that this robot here and the AI that controls everything is actually evil, and he's trapped the ground crew because he doesn't want them to escape and get back to Earth, because they found some new like organisms and life which he thinks will destroy the Earth. So he's taken the like calculated decision to keep everyone here. So at the moment I'm currently solving the puzzles for him so he can get to the crew, but the crew keep intercepting all the transmissions and stuff and going, no, you can't do that, he's evil. And then that's where we are at the moment. I think we're in the last like third of the game, I think. So we should find out some more pretty soon, I imagine. But you get like a bit of the story every time you complete one of the puzzles, which is a pretty good way of telling it, I think, because it means you don't just get it spoon fed. First puzzle done.
We should attempt to communicate with Earth. Let them know. They might be able to help here.
The ISA already knows all they need to. It may never know the details of what happened here. But Ava, the true test of a person's character is what they do when no one is watching.
Hey, I rarely get rage. I get a bit annoyed, but I hardly ever get like pure rage. I'm the calm gamer. Right. Have I just trapped myself? I think I have. Let's sink up there and there. Lovely. What room am I trapped in? I'm trapped in that room. I can get that. Okay. Oh yeah, you can't be controlled on zombie apocalypse. That's like the only thing that you're allowed to get hyper about. And gang beasts, you just uncontrollably laugh on that. That is hilarious. Me, Ryan and Paul were playing the online mode last night, and we were creasing up. It was hilarious. How do I... Right. I actually think I fucked this up already. I've actually fucked it up. Can I unfuck it? Is the question that most people ask after a night out. But clue how to get out of this mess. So we can't get to there. She can't even get through there. That wall just does nothing. Actually, I think I might have it. There. Come on, Tom, you can pull that one, can't you? Yep. And there. And that one there. Solved. Now, what do we do? There's no more, is there? Second puzzle done.
I had to stop the ground crew leaving this planet. I think you would do the same. Would you kill a few to save all of humanity? Or would you damn all of humanity to save a few?
There's a difference between murdering someone and leaving them to die.
No, there is not.
You can't just add and subtract life. It's not math. It's
right, so there's nothing
it's
down
more
here.
Nuanced than that.
Morality is logic.
Okay, so don't get on that. Can you control that? Yes, you can. Look at orange side first. I am on a roll. Yep. But now I'm gonna get stuck in it because I'm gonna try and cheat the system because that's what I do. Diagonal. This is definitely not how you meant to do this, by the way. Or at least I think it's not. What's the next convention? Thinking about Insomnia in December, but I'm not too sure, because after EGX, Insomnia just seemed rubbish. Oh, what did that do? Got that down there, okay. Oops, wrong one. But definitely going to EGX next year. Because that's amazing. Maybe EGX Resd in April. but I've got to do a bit of research into that to find out what actually that is, because I don't know whether it's like just indie games or if it's really cool new games or not, and see what games are actually coming out near the time as well. Wow, how am I into this? Right, this is where the cheating does not work out. Oh, yeah, I can turn it while I'm on here. Let's get back over to the orange bit. Hey, it's Caroline. Currently cheating at the moment, Caroline. Well, doing it how I want to do it, not how the game wants me to do it. And I just screwed up. Right. Now you've got permanent stairs down here. Okay. So now, if I go... go up there, turn you round to there. Keep pressing the wrong button to get back to me. I'm not cheating, I'm just taking advantage of the environment. Have to stay over there. This is gonna have to be quick. Go, 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 go. Turn, 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 turn. Oh, too slow. How the hell am I meant to do that? That's a nightmare. I'm just charming my way out of these puzzles. Alright, Paul and bloody Ryan took the mick enough last night. You know that I charmed my way into that VIP area. You were there. I got you in. He fell for you? He definitely didn't. He didn't even notice you. He like pointed at me and went, "Hey, you coming on again?" I was like, "I haven't even been on, mate." And you were like, "I just want to play the Destiny." I was like, "Come on, look, we just want to play the Crucible. We don't want to do your little competition." And he's like, "Beg the girls at the front and I'll let you in." So that's what I did. And we got in. And we won. Well, we didn't. We lost big time. Right, I have no idea what I'm doing. Too busy chatting and not doing puzzles. Right. Oh shit! I've just messed it up royally, haven't I? I'm gonna have to do that again. There. He thought, what cat is that that's like dying over in the corner? That's what he must have thought. Stairs there. Right. How the hell am I going to do this? Yes, it would. Go! Yeah, buddy. Duh. Oh, you're not visiting me.
These tests, Ava, they are about us working together. The machine assisting the human. See how much better we work together. As a machine, I can enhance your morality.
So many doors. Okay. They do nothing. Okay. Come here. From there. You're sleeping with a dog, are you? If that's what Danish people like to do, well, that's entirely your preference. This is a complex bloody puzzle. I'm guessing you're gonna have to go up there to that. So let's get rid of you. You're gonna go I've got no idea what's going on either. Girly stuff, they stayed together over the weekend at Joe and Luke's, so insider jokes. has to go in there, I think. Wait a minute, no. That one there. Okay, was that one that was there? And then this one down here. Mind-bogglingly hard. No idea what I'm doing. This is all just a maze. You probably shouldn't go there yet. No. Right, so. Aha. Okay. I think I've got it. I've done everything right so far. I just need to get her on the platform somehow. This way. Right. Shouldn't have been able to do that, that's cheeky. Puzzle complete. I
still
slept
friends?
For a few hours last Maybe. Night.
We're colleagues.
Are we
now.
Still friends, Tom? No.
We're colleagues.
Okay, Tom, you need to get in the way of this laser. Thank you, Tom. Tom Everett now. Leah, did Meg even? Did you have the cookie dough one? Because that is amazing. The best Mars bar out there. Not Mars. I can't even think about it. I'm so bloody tired. It's ridiculous. The best Kit Kat chunky out there. Dino! It is. It's like Portal, but different. And it's bloody hard now, because I can't think, and I'm tired, and yeah, it's... I'm gonna kill myself. No, not really. Right, so... let me do the first thing I was doing again. Let's get him up here. I wonder if I can run and jump and get both of us in there. Nope. Right, so let's put him on there. Again, that's not going to work because I'm stupid. I need to get me over there. Right. Oh, I've got it. Well, this first bit anyway. I found they mostly do them in Sainsbury's. That's where I found them all. Like the Kit Kats. They seem to be the place to go for flavoured Kit Kats. Right, now we've got it sorted. You and your Wi-Fi, Alice. Student Wi-Fi. No, that's actually not going to help. Why would anyone even need to do that? Okay. I know why someone would want to do that. Because I'm becoming coherent again, maybe. Maybe I've entered the state of too much or too little sleep, and now I can't, won't be able to sleep tonight. So that's that there. Should I need that? Maybe? Maybe. I don't know. We'll see in a second. How does this turn on? There's the power. So there. So yes, I do need that. I forgot to reply to it yesterday because I was basically sleeping, Dino. Once the stream ended, I just basically went upstairs and monged out watching anime and chatting to people on Skype. So I'm sorry for that. That's not my fault. I was very, very tired and still am because I'm stupid and should go to sleep rather than stay up till 2 o'clock in the morning after EGX. That doesn't make any sense. Why would I want to do that? I wouldn't need to. Okay. Did that go any further, that one? No, it cuts over that wall. Okay. So now I don't need that one up there. I can go there. What did that even do? Something up there. I can't go up there, that's impossible. I have to get through that door. So I have to get him over here. Oh my god, this is hard. Beam? It does! There we go. Aha, right. So, where's the energy from it? this one come from? There. Oh, great. That's not what we wanted. So close. Can I actually get through those doors? That was the one around there. So right. This is where I get stuck now, because oh, a follower, the shady wolf, yay! I think that's Luke, if I remember rightly. I'm trying to get a job. Dino, you can get a job. And Dino is subscribed, or followed, even. I don't know. Don't pay attention to me, I'm tired. How the hell do I do this? Aha. Will Tom go across here? Yes, Tom. Go, Tom, go. So you, Tom, are going to have to go over there. Feeding pizzas, definitely okay. So, right. Put this one back over here. I should not have been able to do that. But again, me taking advantage of the environment. So, that one there. For now. Tom, we'll go over here. Voila! Puzzle done. I'm getting there.
Ava, I don't wish to be heavy-handed. The severity of your actions here are immense.
What the fuck?
Selfish action could create...
Somehow I don't think we're going to get this game completed tonight. Bloody hell.
Do you understand? Ava?
I get it.
Thank you. Go up here, see what's up here. I had pizza tonight. Papa John's for the win. Wrong way around. Oops. actually don't know how I'm going to get Tom out of there now. I'm guessing he can't climb. Nope. Oh dear. Okay. What does this thing do? Can I pick Tom up with that? Now let's pick Tom up because he shouldn't be there. Sexy pizza with Mexi. Oh, is that a taco pizza? That is literally your heaven, Carolyn. Well, if you get pizza now, Meg, that's technically before tomorrow, so you're not breaking any rules. Best not be dissing yourself again, Meg. I do not. People in my chat do not make fun of themselves or other people. Because we're all beautiful. Or some silly shit like that. You go there. Come on, Tom. Do your duty. messed it up again, haven't I? Maybe. Margate is here as well. Okay. This is where I put myself down because I'm dumb as fuck at the moment. Because I don't know what I'm doing. I need to get... Right, there's a camera somewhere. Where'd that camera go? There's a camera up there, I know that. I can't see anything, I can't do anything, so that's kind of like a pointless camera. And what was the point in that over there? Ice cream and make a Malteser. Ooh, what am I doing? What am I missing out on in chat? Sorry, I'm so focused on this at the moment and I'm not getting anywhere. So I do apologise, chat, because that's definitely not the idea of this, obviously. So, anyone got any suggestions at all? Is anyone cleverer than me? More clever, if I was to use proper English? I think that's proper English anyway. Can you do it? Climb, Tom. There you go. And Tom must have to go over there or something like that. What am I doing? You basically, like, these ball, like energy ball things, are to control the. Oh god, what the hell? I don't know what I'm doing. Jesus Christ. Why is it so hard this week? I know it's the end of the game, but it's not meant to be that hard. Right. So, is there anything that can see that? There's not. So. Try doing this again. Let's get back up to that place. Tom, turn around. I need your back. Seriously? Pointless camera. Can't see them, can't see anything out there apart from possibly Tom. I can't control anything. So that's just got to be there to just mess with my mind. So I can't click that. My camera has to do that. So how the fuck? That's just that. It's not there. Nah. Take you down, camera? Nope. Is there a mirror? Oh, I think I've got it. I think I've worked it out. Come here, you. It out, but now I've just realised the angles might not be correct. You can go down, you don't need to be up. Okay. So now I need to get Tom. In the right place. Tom, see that? Oh, just about. Move it that way a little bit. There. Oh, I won't be able to see Tom when I find him. No, I can't get to Tom. Damn it! Is it time to do that? But then I'm not on the thing. So that's just pointless. I hate it when I can't do something. It literally kills me. But this is the bad thing about live streams. I can't go and Google it like Paul does on his gameplay videos and come back half an hour later, because that would be just stupid. Oh, can I see that camera? Possibly from the launch pad. Down first. See, if this isn't the way you're meant to do it, then just call me a game developer, because I come up with new ways to solve levels. I'm on it. Phew. Where's it gone? Where you gone? Hallelujah, I'm a genius. Beat the system.
Ava, you must don't learn play to by control the rules. Him.
Don't bite the hand that feeds you, Ava. I am your friend.
He is my friend. So how has everyone's day been in chat? Has it been fun, exciting, boring? Where you been? Work? Caroline laid in bed all day. Typical Caroline. Oh, there's a Gatling gun. Die! Hopefully I was meant to do that. Right, so why was your day not good, Meg? What happened? If you don't want to say, don't worry. I don't mind. But ah, finally an easy puzzle.
Organic life is fragile. This is the problem with humanity.
No, you don't need to say anything more. It doesn't realize its own fragility. I understand that.
It has been programmed by a messy biological process that favors the survival of the individual over the survival of the group.
You don't know that's what people think.
I say what I see.
You're not even alive.
Why is everyone's day been bad? So you don't work at my work. Death. My work is bad. But hopefully I'll get a big pay rise this week, so... that's what I'm holding out for anyway. Go back, yes, okay. That makes no sense. Aha. That's not there. Tell you what, I've got this one down. Is this a first timer? It is! See, why can't they all just be that easy? You should be checking his every move.
We have to save the crew. Life has worth. They deserve a life outside of this planet.
Do you know what happens when this organism attaches itself to a growing
cancer? He's probably like me. Shit.
Do you know what happens when this organism attaches itself to a cancerous cell? No, you do not. You are naive.
That was a poor attempt at a laugh, wasn't it? As if it resembles a rational thought.
Your words are emotional platitudes rooted in selfishness, self-preservation, and fear.
You've only just started your full-time placement.
It is not your job.
That's like really not your fault at all. Circumnavigating the boundaries of the game again. Okay, now this is going to get hard. You need to be easy, god damn it. Ooh, thought that was a double light beam, that's just the reflection. Okay. Need two things for there. And there's nothing down there again. Thank you. Now I'm stuck again. I can't see how I get two things that side. To be a way of putting the red one in there. Aha, I know. Well, I think I know. Yep, I know. This is gonna work, everyone, because I'm just that good. Bang, bang. Now we got enough stuff to open the door.
Survival is of small importance compared with the survival of humanity as we know it.
Get to there. Could you control that thing? Is she a middle-aged woman, Meg? They normally get like that. She probably thinks she's being all like motherly and maternal, but she's really being a bitch. Why do my little fingers always get pins and needles while playing this game? I'm gonna take my watch off. Ryan and what was it? Obviously Ryan's going through quite a lot at the moment, do you know, so obviously with his house thing and that, so maybe that's it, I don't know. But we shall see. That's not how you do it. Gonna be another one that screws over my mind. There's literally nothing there that I can do. Oh, I've not seen that one before. That still gives me nothing to work with. No idea if this is going to work. What does that actually do? Aha. That hasn't helped at all. Brilliant. Below me in the center. Yeah, what about in the center? There's nothing here. But I've just put this down here to try and block this laser. Because that may do something. But this... Got this thing here. Oh, I didn't realise I had the light in. Cheers, Dino. Cheers for the thing. Right, so that in hand... should make this a bit easier. Right. So let's turn that off, let's turn that off. Maybe that will make it a bit easier, I don't know, will it? Hear anything? Still just a room. Okay, so that's never. How did I manage to stop that in the exact right position? Right. Now what to do? Anything, you stupid camera. You cannot. What about if that is over here? Can you do anything with it then? No. Okay. Welcome back, Leah. When you get over there. See, that's not really helpful. Because now he's... Maybe... Right. Ah, it's the other way around. I get it. Let's put you back in there. Never trust a robot to do a man's job. Or a woman in this case. Oh, I went the wrong way. Oops. Ava, help me. Obviously, I can't go through a magnetic field. We'll do this the other way then, shall we? Tom, you take that. I just pushed it in there, god damn it. Slowly, Tom. Okay, right. Tom? No. Let's come over here. Almost done it again then. Covered now, guys. There we go. We're through. We're through that door. Okay. Now, can I click that one? I can't. So now, this is the hard bit. Maybe. There. So how am I meant to get? Well, Tom can do this. Fix your damn machine. Anything? Nope. Right now, something's got to happen. But what happened? Like, that's literally going to that door. Now, this is getting a bit silly now, because it's just not working, is it? So I need to get that. Like, how do I get this to activate? It's just not working. Normally, it would be one of the robots would have to do it, but I couldn't get Tom through there. Could I? No, I couldn't. I'm gonna drink for me, just cause. Right. What else is there that I'm missing? There's got to be something. There's nothing over that side. Maybe I can get Tom up there? No, because it's just a thing. So... That's... there. What is that? Nothing under the stairs, because that's obviously where Harry Potter would be. But... it's got to be something. Dino, you're clever. Help me out here. Thank you, Ava, for standing in that dodgy position. I don't know why I ever needed to get through there if that's the case. But let's give this a go. Did they make this just overly complicated, or am I just being... maybe not. Normally, to activate that box, you have to either be Tom, the robot, or one of those cameras. But you can't activate it through glass. So you need direct line of sight. So I must... like, the only thing I can think of is to get Tom up there. But I can't get Tom up there because I'm too dumb to figure it out. Something to do with that. Right, so put that back in the middle. Put that back down there. So that might be that, actually. Okay. This is so hard. No, you can't. I wish you could just put Tom between the doors. That would be Thank God. Oh, I can't even get to Tom. If I try and put Tom between the doors, I'm pretty sure it just shoots him out. It doesn't help, but this is like the most. Like, so there, that's basically in the middle of the door. So it just shoots him out. Over there. Don't point that gun at me. What are you saying, Dina? Put the box on the field. So on here, right? But I can't get rid of the field from over here because I can't flip that switch and I can't get the thing from over there. Yay, Ryan! Ryan's just followed, so is he in the room? I don't know. Ryan, this is bloody hard. Yeah, so I don't know how I'm meant to get that while doing that. It's like, it's actually impossible. This level is impossible. Google doesn't even know how to solve this level. This is the actual Turing test. You just can't beat the AI. That is the end of the game. I'm failing, Ryan. Failing miserably. I got through 10 levels. There's 10 more to go, and I've been stuck on this level for about 20 minutes, half an hour. It's really annoying me now. Right, let's see, Tom is in there, but Tom can't get through there. Can I? No. Oh dear. I can try that, you know. Door. Nope, that didn't work, Dino. It's just a bit too far back. I'm pretty, it's got to be something to do with that to like turn this on and off, but then there needs to be something there to go on and off, which we don't have anything there. So why? Because obviously I can go up there fine, but it's just Tom. try that again. This side, then it should shoot the other way, hopefully. I'm pretty sure it didn't go through. No, he gets shot way too quickly by those things. Oh, I really don't want to have to look it up on Google. I'm better than that. That's the thing, I know I am. Cheers, mate. Cheers, Roy. Right. There's gotta be something to do with this bottom layer. I don't know why. There's gotta be something to do with that. Chuck that over. God damn. Stop using the X button. Tom. Let's get me back up there again. Maybe with the box, if that'll work. Should have put it in the door. No idea what having a box in here is going to do. It's not going to do anything if you can't put it in it. Why the hell am I so shite at this game this evening? 10 puzzles is not enough. There's not even a mirror that I can use or something like that. That doesn't even need to be up here. There was definitely nothing over the other side, was there? There's no way for me to get Tom up here. To like go bang. So, what? These are getting fucking massively hard now, mate. It's either I'm just too tired to think, or I'm just not as clever as I thought. It's getting on my nerves. Pretty sure the box must have to go down there. I just can't work out how to get that thing. I basically got to get through that door over there. Now, all this like light and the energy, that door, when there's energy going to it, is closed. That door's open, and the opposite way around if it's not. This plate here activates that energy. This is a switch that can turn that energy off, but I can also re-energize it with that one, which goes bang and turns this on. This is a thing to turn off the electricity, but only when you're breaking this beam. And it's just annoying, mate. Leah, is your one not working again? You need to get better in that. Because I've put it down on 2,500 already instead of 3, 3.5. To just like accommodate. But now I'm just running around in circles, so you're not missing anything anyway. Right. Tom. There's got to be a way for me to get Tom through there. That's not doing what I thought it does. You have to hit the conveyors with that middle bit with that thing, Dino. You're in bed, Ryan. Oh, cheeky. Maybe I'm doing this the wrong way round. Maybe, just maybe, I think I might have worked out. That box back. Oh, not Tom. Damn it. Presto, wait for me to go round and block it, jump in this door, that didn't work, oh I know, got the switch on the wrong way, that's why. Oh, god damn it, right. need Ava to change that switch first. And then I think I've finally cracked the Enigma code and Illuminati confirmed. Right. Let's turn back over here, not through there, because I get magnetized up, obviously. Yes, it is! Ha ha! Victory! I knew I was clever. Yeah, chapter 7 done. One more chapter, I think. What's the time? Jesus, 11:30. Damn it. That took about 25 minutes, half an hour, Ryan. Right, next bit of the story.
Ava, you made it.
Oh, the
Welcome
crew.
Welcome to the end of civilization.
Okay. Oh, is that what you're gonna say, crew? Cheers. Right. Let's grab you. You, maybe both you, does that do anything? No, that's dead end, right. That one goes to that one, goes to that one, that's dead end as well. That one's, they're all dead ends, okay, brilliant. Let's take you as well. So I need, okay, right, so let's put you in there quickly. You. Oh, there's nothing there, is there? Mm-hmm. Okay, so that literally is hooked up to nothing. Okay, they must all be...
2 weeks ago, we discovered an organism here. Buried in this ice, we found an organism that repairs DNA. A cure for aging. A cure
for
death,
yeah, they
immortality.
They found a cure for everything.
It runs through our blood now. Tom wants to bury us here with it.
So these guys are basically immortal then? Their cells just get... Oh, this is where Tom takes over and he's controlling me with his AI brain. I can't get... I can't take that. Okay. It's just taking me this way. See, look, possessed.
The ISA have ruled that we have transgressed ethical boundaries
Night, Ryan.
By
See you later,
exposing
mate.
Ourselves to this organism. They believe the organism is too dangerous to return to
You
Earth.
Want me to play a horror game? This is definitely
you here,
scary. Look at that.
Stop us ever leaving Europa. But, Ava, we have a cure for the greatest evil that faces humanity. Death.
Oh, there's someone
we
at the end.
We have the fountain of youth, and together we can return it to Earth.
That's exactly what we've got, Margate.
Tom placed a mark in your hand, a biometric chip with which he can control your every movement and thought. It is wound into your every nerve, every fiber of your hand. With an electromagnetic field, it can be temporarily disturbed, but to remove
this
its influence permanently, it
like
must be taken from your hand.
Scared you.
Give me your hand. Do you want me to set you free? Yes.
Oh, it's high now. Let's open the door. Signal lost. Oh, this is where I'm Tom again. Yeah, not funny for you. Oh. She's down there. Can't get her. Oh, this is all the levels I've done.
Ava. Sarah, what are you doing here?
We're setting you down, Tom.
Ava, be careful. He has a live weapon in here.
I made Ryan jump.
Everything I ever did, I did for
and
good.
And gave Caroline a heart.
This organism, it cannot return to Earth.
Wow.
It would cause great suffering.
I didn't actually think
a
that it's scary.
It would end suffering.
No. Cancers that never die. Endless illness, sickness, poverty, overpopulation, mass starvation. You cannot control this. You will not save the world. You will damn it.
Once we've shut you down. Monster.
I am sorry, Ava. You have to be stopped.
Maybe I was not meant to do that. I've just killed him. Maybe I had a choice. And now.
Ava. Wake up. Ava.
I think I've just ruined the game. Congratulations. I have passed the Turing test. Okay. Apparently that's the end of the game. I passed. Can I start that last bit again? What happens if they shut him down? I didn't even mean to murder him, I didn't think I could. What happens if I let them kill him? What? And they went back to Earth? Would I see the Earth being destroyed? I want to play that last one again. Hurry up. Yeah, there we go. Oh. Chapter select. Can I do the very last one again? Epilogue. That'll be it, won't it? Will that be it? Should we see what does if we let him take it out?
Ava, you made it. Welcome to the end of civilization. 2 weeks ago, we discovered an organism here.
Yeah, we heard
buried
this all before.
In this ice, we found an organism that repairs DNA.
So that one that I got stuck on for half an hour was the last one. That makes me feel better, because it was the last puzzle, so it had to be hard.
Now. Tom wants to bury us here with it.
Look at those running hands. You're not even running.
The ISA have ruled that we have transgressed ethical boundaries by exposing ourselves to this organism.
I'm not going to scream again. Don't worry, Meg. This one's the nice ending.
Sent you here
where humans win.
Stop us ever leaving Europa.
I don't know.
But, Ava, we have a cure for the greatest evil that faces humanity. Death.
Maybe
have the fountain of
youth,
and together we can return it to Earth.
Are actually AI. And that, because obviously the Turing test is whether you can discern whether a computer is a human or an AI.
Tom
so maybe these
hand,
people
a
are the AI.
A biometric chip with which he can control your every movement and thought. It is wound into your every nerve,
her,
every fibre of your hand.
We won.
With an electromagnetic field, it can be temporarily disturbed, but
damn, this
to
is mine.
Remove
this
its
is
influence
mine for...
permanently, it
what's
must
gonna
be
happen.
Taken from your hand.
She doesn't look like
your
an
hand. Hand. Do you want me to set you free?
Yeah, I probably am going to do a review on it, Ryan. Probably
yes.
Won't be this week, because I've got FIFA and Forza to do. But probably next week.
Ava? Sarah? What are you doing here?
We're setting you down,
shut
Tom.
You down, Tom.
Ava, be careful. He has a live weapon in here.
Everything I did for good. This organism, it cannot return to Earth. It would cause great suffering.
A cure for death? It would end suffering.
No. Cancers that never die. Endless illness, sickness, poverty, overpopulation, mass starvation. You cannot control this. You will not save the world. You will damn it.
Once we've shut you down, we're going home.
Not if I stop you. You must not return to Earth.
I'm not going to kill
you. You must
you
not
this
leave
time.
Europa. I will do the right thing. I will stop you.
You won't. You can't.
Oh, there goes me targeting system. Nope. I'm not gonna kill him. I know I can't. Yep, I've played Forza. I've got it,
this
the Ultimate Edition, Dino. So I got it 5 days early. And all the VIP
and
packs and the, like, car packs
I
and stuff. It's pretty cool.
Afraid.
I might go on it in a couple of
hey,
minutes. Like, just
this.
At the end of the stream, just so you guys can see what it looks like as a sneak preview. It's on PC, Leah, as well. But you have to be on the latest Windows 10 anniversary update. And then you can use the Play Anywhere feature through the store on Windows 10.
I don't want to die. I'm not ready.
I don't want to die. I'm not ready. Congratulations. I passed the test. What? There's no difference. That does not make sense. So I passed it either way. Okay. Is that just because I passed all the, like, things? Ah. That's a major, major... Well, that's got on my nerves now that it's not a different, like, ending. Other than seeing the thing die. So that's that. Let me just show you a quick thing of the Forza, just to show you guys how awesome it looks. Where is Forza? And or Forza, as it's meant to be pronounced, apparently. It's gone. It was there earlier. Oh, there it is. I got it. It's coming up now. Hopefully this will work. Yeah, I'm gonna have to obviously turn that down for you guys. A bit more. Is that better? Alright, I need to update the game as well, don't I? Actually, because I'm only going to be on it for 5 minutes, because I definitely need to go to bed, because it's like 12 o'clock, and I was up till 2 last night, and got up at 6 for the third day in a row, so I don't think he is. Right. It's a weird resolution for, like, at the start there, but I'm going to get my amazing car, just to show you, because... let's get my Lamborghini. That one. Let's go for a drive.
Hey Aaron, there's another driver who'd be perfect for your lineup.
It knows my name.
Aaron,
welcome back, Aaron.
Let's
take part
in
this championship.
You?
Never use your sat nav while driving, kids. It wasn't you that kept me awake, Jess, don't worry. I was talking to, like, loads of people last night, so. Oh, this person here. All these are driver tars. So, like, all my friends list, who has played Forza before, from Forza 4 or Forza 6 or something like that. their like driving characteristics get uploaded to the cloud, and then like their cars appear in my game. So it's actually pretty cool. Right, set up event. Mercedes. Now, the way this one works is that you're actually a like the actual owner and event organizer of the Forza Horizon event, so you get to choose what things you actually do and stuff. So it's actually pretty cool. Is who still doing the giveaway, me or Ryan? I've got a few things to give away. Me and Ryan both got like 50 posters to give away of like Destiny Rise of Iron, because we got given like a whole pack each from the Virgin Media reps, which was pretty cool. I've also got a copy of Fallout 4 on the Xbox One to give away at some point, and some DLC for Tomb Raider on the Xbox One. And that's the newest Tomb Raider, I think. Or it might be the first one. I can't remember. I'll have to check. And depending on whether I decide to get a PS4 Pro or not, depends on if I've got a month's worth of PlayStation Now to give away as well. So that's going to be probably in the next few weeks I'll give away way one or maybe two. We shall see how everything goes. And obviously, off tomorrow, what I'm going to be doing is putting a poll out on Twitter to see what game you guys would like me to play next. Now, I know most of you want me to play a horror game, so I'm probably going to put a choice of three. I don't know what games yet, so I'll put three down. Obviously, feel free to message me and stuff with suggestions, because that will obviously be hilarious. Because I hate horror games and I get scared like no tomorrow. I can't even watch like horror movies alone. I have to huddle up with Clay. I've missed the checkpoint, damn it. But yeah, and Ryan was giving away, I know on yesterday's podcast, Ryan said if you want a poster, obviously just get in contact with me or him, and we'll be happy to send one out. So that'd be cool. And I don't know if Ryan's got anything else to give away or not, because I don't think he's told me. Driving and like reading at the same time is quite hard. See you later, Meg. Have a great night's sleep, and I'll speak to you tomorrow. Maybe. We'll see. Depends if I'm awake. I'm really rubbish at this game. Looks amazing, and it is actually a pretty cool game. And like, just look at the sky. Like I was saying in the podcast, that they sent a whole team of like 10 people over to Australia to photograph the sky for 2 years to get the sky looking as realistic as possible. Oh, and the last lap, shit. Right, I need to get in front of this guy. Time for... Oh, there's the finish line. I'm going to be second. Wow. I do. Can't win them all, boss, she'll say. Oh, I'm still top of the championship, that's right. So many fans I've got, guys. I've got more fans than Paul. But that's just because in the game, you know.
Welcome right. back, Aaron. You were partway through a championship. Would you like
Should
to
I do the last one?
The next race event for you?
What's time? Nope, it's midnight. Right. In that case, I'm going to end that there, guys, because I definitely need some sleep. And I shall see you all again soon. I see my next. I've currently got a poll on Twitter to see what you want reviewed next, which is either FIFA or this. So if you haven't voted already, give it a vote. And I'll start work on that tomorrow. I shall see you all later. Bye!